Morning guys, welcome back. So guys, once again we're down in Isipingo. So we're gonna have a look here this morning guys. Looks good here this morning guys. Guys, not too sure what this is. Kind of stuck in there now. Release that for a few minutes. Hold on. So my sinker's stuck in there guys. Let's hope it comes off. Still there. I'm just gonna leave it for a few seconds and hopefully have a look at guys. It's still there. I'm stuck, look at. Let's hope the sinker comes out guys. Release that for a while. Not too sure whether it's still on or not. No, it's still there, guys. Yeah, it's there, guys. Fortunately, it's in the rocks. guys, I'm going to attempt to cut this trace and see if I can get the fish out only. So I kind of missed that one, guys. That's really a nice fish. Water looks good here, guys. Little fish in there, guys. So unfortunately, you're going to lose a few sinkers in here. Just small stuff there, guys. It's not what we're looking for. Guys, this morning was nice, but it's just a little bit of a breeze. It's actually not nice to fish. Water's run out a little too much now. Again, there's some small fish in there. So I had just one good bite. And lost it. Unfortunately. Stuck now, guys. He's on it something. That's the problem here, guys. Hook into a fish and you're bound to get stuck. There's lots of rocks in here. That's a little striped grunter. guys, this seemed to be the only spot that is fishable. Water's run out a lot, but it seemed to be fine here. A little bit of sand mixing in there. That was supposed to be the tide running out. So you've got to be careful, guys. All of a sudden, there's a freak wave. Fish here, guys. Lots of them too. So guys, I'm back. So this is just, so we're back at Isipingo Beach this morning, guys. So we had a quick look. There are some signs of fish coming back. So at night, there was some cob. There's one or two shads. But this morning it was quiet. I had just one decent bite. And that was it, guys. Now the water's run out, low tide's around 8 o'clock this morning. So we'll have a look again tomorrow. Once again, guys, thanks for watching. Take care, guys. Cheers.